Hi, it's your boy Hummus.
It's your boy Amon.
And this is the Sleek Boys. Now, today we've got a bit different for you. The vehicles behind me are very iconic and have a lot of heritage behind them. So let's take a look. We'll ask the owner and the brand of Tuk Tuk Oldham to come ahead and answer some of our questions and why he decided to get these vehicles and how much people like them. I'm with the owner of Tuk Tuk. Tuk Tuk, can you just mention your name, please?
My name is Shahzad.
Shahzad, so Shahzad, where did this idea come about?
So this idea, is 2018.
Yeah.
Just using it just for myself. Once I got the vehicle myself, so that's where more ideas came.
Yeah.
And now it's gone into the wedding industry. So you can use it anything for yourself, for weddings, birthdays, and day and night. Sometimes I look to yourself.
Yeah. Obviously, it brings a lot of quite attention to the two vehicles that you've got. So one is a tricycle and one is a tuk-tuk. So which one's your favorite?
The tuk-tuk.
Tuk-tuk.
The bumblebee stands out and gives everyone a big smile.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I am here with Shahzad, the owner of Tuk Tuk. So, Shahzad, this unique auto rickshaw, did you customize it yourself?
Yes, I did. I customized it. So, it comes black and white, yellow. But once I got it, I customized it. Put a new vinyl wrap on it, as you can see.
Yeah.
It's yellow with patterns on it.
Yeah.
Inside, I put some new custom floral roof. So, when people sit inside, it looks something unique and different.
Okay. When you take it on wedding, do the grooms drive it?
Yeah. I tend to do it myself. Bride and groom will sit inside, and obviously I will show them inside to the venue or whatever they want.